All right, so this is kind of a complicated multi-step problem, right? We're given this trapezoidal window. Each meter squared of the window requires 15 watts to illuminate it. And we want to know how many 40-watt light bulbs we're going to need to fully illuminate the window. I've broken down the procedure into several steps. First thing we're going to want to do is find the area of the trapezoid. Next thing we're going to want to do is find the number of watts needed in total to illuminate the window. This will require multiplying the area by 15 watts. Next thing you want to do is find the number of 40-watt light bulbs we need to illuminate the window, which means we'll need to divide the total wattage by 40. Okay. Remember that the area of a trapezoid is the small base plus the big base, all in brackets, times the height, and all of that divided by 2. So I'm going to start out with just finding the area of the trapezoid. In this case, 7.5 is A, 14 is our B. 1.5 is our H. And we take all that divided by 2. I'm going to evaluate this in my calculator. Remember to do 7.5 plus 14 before you multiply it by 1.5. What I get is 16.125 meters squared. Okay, great. Next, on to step two. Step two, we want the number of watts needed to illuminate the window. This entails multiplying the area by 15, right? Because we need 15 watts per meter squared. We're going to multiply that by the amount of meters squared we actually have. Do that on my calculator, and I get 241.875 watts. Step three, we don't have 1 watt light bulbs, we have 40-watt light bulbs. Each light bulb carries 40 watts of power. So we divide the total watts needed by 40 to find the number of light bulbs we need. I'm just going to evaluate that on my calculator again. And I get something like 6.047 light bulbs. But remember that in the context of this problem, we need whole numbers of light bulbs. So I'm actually going to round that up, right? I'm going to round it up to 7 because we need a complete illumination. 6 light bulbs will not give a complete illumination. All right, that's it for this video and this problem. Thanks for watching.